Hi everyone, here we are in the manufacturer. I would like that it stays as it is. We are on P4. I think that the NSX is pretty good here. But yeah, if we don't overdo it with the tires, maybe we can do it also. So, we are starting from position 5. That's good. We have only the hard tires. 13 laps, so maybe one stop. Let's see how it goes. I don't think that I can go too much with the front tires. But definitely we shouldn't overdo it with the tires. Be a little bit careful. I did not look on the fuel. We will have to look so fast as possible. If it's enough or we need to fuel up. The tires are quite important in this race on this track. So long we have good tires at the front, we can make good laps. Great. Take it easy. Our friend with problems here. So at the moment three Mercedes in front and we shortcut a little bit too much. I'm not sure about the braking point for the first corner. We are good with the fuel, but with the tires, that's another story. Oh, no, 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 no. not to brake too much, not to brake too late, not too strong, and yeah, stay on track. Oh, not good at all. And so we lose position. The braking zone will be longer and longer with the tires getting worse. So no stop race, if I see it right. We are really good in the race, still okay, even if we did this mistake, still okay. Yeah, lap 10. We need to watch on the tires that we don't lose the car. Yeah, still doing quite good lap times. But we need to bring it home. I just got a little bit distracted, so not best lap. They are still fighting. Okay. I would think that the Porsche should have better tires, but it's depending on the driving. That's good. P4. The track is really nice, but not easy for the tires. Is quite bad. I can imagine that they had an accident or some other problems. I personally also cannot really good with Honda. Again, good points. That's what we need. So let's go out. and have a look. That's nice. That's really nice. And the next one I can drive, yeah. Could also be quite good one. So, see you next time. Bye.